Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about the topic of incentive. What is an example of an incentive? The definition of incentive is something that makes someone want to do something or work harder. An example incentive is extra money offered to the employee who work hard hour, extra hour on a project. Why are incentives important? Incentive plan that reward employee for reaching pre-established goal, provide encouragement, and give taskers something to aim for. The advantage of employers is increased level of productivity, and workers tend to be happier when they are rewarded for going above and beyond their everyday work tasks. What is the purpose of incentive? An incentive program is a formal scheme used to promote or encourage specific action or behavior by a specific group of people during a defined period of time. Incentive programs are particularly used in business management to motivate employees and in sales to attract and retain customers. What are the benefits of incentive? Five important benefits of incentive compensation plan. Number one, higher sales. Improved sales number is perhaps the most common reason executives seek out incentive compensation management plan. Number two, teamwork. Number three, increased engagement. Number four, reduced turnover. Number five, improved morale. Why is the incentive pay important? Incentive plan that reward employees for reaching the established goal, provide encouragement, and give staffers something to aim for. The advantage of the employer is increased level productivity, and workers tend to be happier when they are rewarded for going above and beyond their everyday work tasks. What are different types of incentive pay? The six common type incentive plan are cap bonus, profit share, share of stock, retention bonus, training, and non-financial recognition. Number one, profit or gain share incentive plan. Number two, the good old cap bonus. Number three, repay if you stay. Number four, long-term stock-based incentive. Number five, career development and training. Are incentives good or bad? In addition to encourage bad behavior, financial incentives carry the cost of creating pay inequality, which can fuel turnover and harm performance. When financial rewards are based on performance, manager and employee doing the same job receive different level of compensation. Why do companies give incentives? Employee incentive program offer all these things and highly conducive to company morale. Increase in company morale help to reduce absenteeism and overall company cost. The company loyalty is not something you can buy. Employee incentive program show employee the company value, their input and their work. How do incentive work? An employee incentive is anything designed to reward peak performance in the workplace. The whole idea is to give employees a sense of ownership over their performance. If their hard work is making more money for a company, they are entitled to share in profits and receive public recognition for it. Do incentives really work? For incentives to work, they need to be an ambiguous and directly tied to a measurable action and a treatment. But offering incentives with long-term benefit can create even better outcome for both the employee and the company. Educational and training incentives, for example, are a great way to reward team members. What makes an incentive plan effective? Company with most effective incentive plan involve employee in establishing team goal, thereby building both understanding and buy-in. They focus on goals that are directly related to business financial performance. The company typically make a payout no less frequently than every quarter. What is individual incentive? individual incentive refer to incentive given to individual employee for their additional contribution towards organizational objective. Underage incentives are calculated on the basis of individual performance that can be measurable in quantitative